Hello guys, it's me Car Santos, a Capricorn FF, and welcome to another edition of F1 2022
okay,
Career Mode.
The new parts come through the fabrication process.
I'm in Season 3 right now, and I basically don't have the video files to do the whole season, but I will skip to, I believe, the Mexican Grand Prix at Autodromo Romanos Rodriguez course. So this one will be the Pirelli Hot Lap, and all I have to do is just if I wore my glasses, I'd be able to see it. But anyways, yeah, if you follow my F1 22 video game playlist, yeah, this is what I do first. So I just want to keep you guys up to date of what I'm doing and so forth, and I know it's going to be challenging, but I do find the supercars a little bit easier than the real ones, so, like the F1 cars, yeah, I'm going to have to commentate as much because of it, and it's just 3 laps to try and get the average speed up a bit, and that's basically the whole concept of it. But I've already had most of the achievements already, like all 6 concepts of Rally Hot Laps, you know. What was I gonna say? Oh, the Mexican Grand Prix, as the title says, it's gonna be an AOK race, but we're not gonna really be contenders to get driver points, so basically I'm just hung out to dry, you know, just hanging in the back, you know, with the back markers and actually trying the best I can to gain as many positions as I can, you know, and knowing I don't have the qualifying pace to be a midfielder, just go for it, you know. There's nothing to lose, I don't have much to gain, you know, for doing it. But yeah, I'm just showing you my 3 laps, and yeah, it shows that I have a green, meaning I passed with flying colors with gold, and yeah, here I am just trying to prepare for the F1 race in Mexico. And therefore, it's not the reason why I didn't do a season 4 is because of the Xbox 13 that I'm going for it. So it's pointless of me having a win most of the time. This is the 10 races and simulate all of them, and do the races where we can win. So basically, what I'm doing. So if you guys want to watch the rest of this video, me doing the Mexico Grand Prix, go right ahead. Hit a thumbs up button if you like it. Share, comment, subscribe below the description. And click that bell notification button so you can get future videos from my channel, Happy Calling Life 5. So I'm Happy Calling Life 5. So I'll have a good day and peace out.
behind's just boxed the mediums. Car behind on the mediums high now. Okay, the underbody's taken some damage, you might start to notice it soon. And gap to the car in front is 1.8 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. The underbody's incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious at the moment, just be careful. the moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap. Okay, information on Djokovic. They've got some kind of mechanical problem. Job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 10.7 seconds. Okay, there's been an interval. foot on track, resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. We're currently trailing our teammate by 37.3 seconds. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Car ahead is 7.4 seconds. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
For the team from Milton Keynes then. Here come today's winner. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Well, it wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Nicholas Latifi gets my vote today.
It's another clear win for Mercedes as they managed to secure the Constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One, so be sure to join us for the next one.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.